Hello everyone and welcome back. This is our second research title, Critiquing. So before we go on to the proposed research title, please follow my TikTok account so I can accommodate all of your requests that has something to do with title critiquing or research title proposals. So basahin po natin yung research title niya. Hello sir, ano pong masasabi niyo sa research title na ito? Academic Performance and Learning Styles on Blended Learning of Junior High School Students of Pangalan ng School. Napakarami pong nangyayari dito sa proposed research title. So, ang daming variables. So, paano natin aayusin ito? Number one, decide what particular area issue you want to investigate. Kasi dito sa kanya, meron siyang dalawa. Academic Performance and Learning Styles. So, do not complicate your research title. So, mag-focus na lang kayo doon sa isang area. Kasi ang academic performance is the performance or cognitive performance o yung learning output ng mga estudyante. While on the other hand, yung isa naman ay learning styles naman. Kung paano sila natututo. So, my point is, magkaibang mundo itong dalawang ito. So, pumili lang kayo. Mahirap pong pagsabayin yung dalawa kasi ang lumalabas, dalawang type ng research na yan kung hahatiin natin yan. So, for this particular purpose, halimbawa ang gagamitin natin, ako na yung pipili, academic performance. So, ang lalabas dyan, academic performance of junior high school students during the blended learning. Tapos, lagay nyo na lang yung school. Okay? So, ulitin ko, basically, yung major concern dito is yung focus ng title. Make sure you just choose one. So, kung academic performance, ang lalabas dito, academic performance of junior high school students in the midst of or during the blended learning. Tapos, i-include nyo na lang yung school. Or better yet, pwede nyo namang hindi i-include yung school. So, this will depend kung papayagan kayo ng school na gamitin yung pangalan nila o hindi. Okay, so thank you very much. And again, do not forget to follow my TikTok account and check out my YouTube channel at Doc Ed Padama. Marami po tayong mga videos dito na makakatulong sa inyo sa pagsusulat ng research mula sa formulation ng title, chapter 1 to chapter 5, hanggang sa paghahanda nyo kapag kayo ay malapit ng mag-defend. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. Stay safe and God bless. Bye!